Dreams and your nightmares, your fears and your thoughts in your mind that you find there. Go on.
Hi Doc, it's been a while since we last spoke. I've been going wild off whiskey, taking in the crack smoke. Roaming around in my bathrobe, in the streets, in the shadow, shaking like a shitting dog, feeling paranoid.
I must say, I admire your dedication. After 15 years, you're still here on your stick to your medication. I've seen many men like you, but they all end up mental patients. Homicidal maniacs on their way to incarceration.
Yeah, I know that, but I still think you should double the dosage of Prozac. Here, pass me your notepad, 2 to 4 tabs.
Whoa, slow your roll, lad, there's no need to go mad. So take your seat and go back. But anyway, you probably only need your 4 tabs. Do you want my help or not?